I'm in the key of C major. If I play the major arpeggio, right next to it is the B Locrian. I'm gonna stick to the root, the flat 9, and the 11. Together, same thing happens when I play the F, the 4 chord major. Right next to it is the E Phrygian, which also has the flat 9, root, flat 9, 11. Together. Flat 9 in there.